In this video, I'm going to demonstrate and talk about the process or the challenge of painting dapple light. And it's always a, you know, we can paint kind of light and shadow, but dapple light is a little bit different, and it has quite a challenge to it. So I go through this extensively and show a wonderful scene from Spain that I came across that has a dapple light on the wall, and the demonstration to go step by step and showing the process that I take and creating that illusion of dapple light. Dapple light being smaller spots, you know, either coming through the forest floor or in this particular demonstration, a subject of dapple light on a wall or on a pathway. It has to be handled in such a way that it doesn't look like painted light or painted dark shapes. It has to be defined as an effect. And so in this video, that's what you're going to hear is my definition of what it is that you're painting. And it's an illusion, and how we best create that illusion in our own paintings. I will explain the challenge and how I go about solving that challenge, and you'll see mixing, you'll see the application of paint, you'll see how we sketch the subject out, and then from start to finish, pretty much my process, which is a great tool that, again, the student can use in their own growth.